Hello, 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 dear listener. The phrase we are dealing with today is like Job. Like Job. What comes to mind when you think of Job? Job was trusting. He trusted God. He was not moved by the physical things he has acquired. He was not materialistic. The devil said God's protection was keeping him. When God removed that hedge, Job became vulnerable. He lost everything, even his children. Or even when his friends and his wife told him, curse God and die, he wouldn't. Because his life was not based on those things that he acquired. He knew that God made those things available to him. So he was content with his life. Those material things, they made him. They did not make him. He realized that. And because he was always on the Lord's side, he was unshaken. He was unmoved. He was trusting in God. These things were restored back to him, even in greater fold. So be like Job. Trust God. Don't be moved by what has happened. Don't let circumstances determine your relationship with God. God owns everything. The Bible says in him all things consist. Don't let what has happened decide for you. Love God. He is your God and he can restore. Be like Job. God bless you and enable you. Goodbye.